Hey everybody, TheMattalocalypse here, and welcome to Random Mugen Battle number 865. And today we have a 4v4 request sent in by Video Game Master 7100. He wanted to see a team consisting of Huey Freeman, Yoko Ritona, Nega Peach, and DB Kai go up against a team consisting of Jake the Dog, Weegee the Giant Chicken, and Omea Tiger Woods. So let's get this one started on a random stage. Somehow, was there a cursor in there too? Well, we get him out of the battle. He wasn't called upon. All right, well, Huey making some pretty threatening remarks. Let's see if he can back him up. He hasn't been in action in quite a while here, and so far Jake taking the beat down to Huey, but Huey retaliates, and Jake in trouble now, fighting back pretty well. Can't believe it, these two guys pretty evenly match here. Huey slowly but surely, he's not really too far ahead now. I was going to say he was pulling ahead, but Jake has a lot of resilience in him here today, it seems. Huey getting kicked and punched, managed to hit like that barrage of kicks there. And Jake, now he's in a little bit of trouble. Let's see, can Jake mount any sort of miracle offense here against Huey, or is Huey just going to overwhelm him here? Huey keeps hitting him with those judo tosses, taking him down. Jake getting hit with those barrages of handstand kicks again from Huey. Huey hitting that move twice, another overhead toss. And Huey leaving himself open. It looks like he hits him with his samurai sword, and down goes Jake the Dog. Well, Huey, I can't believe that's the first time he's got a win in a long time. Let's see if he can take out Weegee. It's within the realm of possibility. I could see Huey getting a win against Weegee. It depends on what Weegee shows up here today. So far, Weegee not putting up much of a fight here against Huey, but Huey's still down in terms of life. But Huey quickly starting to mount too much offense. He goes samurai there, takes out the sword. He's like ultra doing massive damage here to Weegee. But wow, Weegee getting those electric punches off. And just like that, Huey in a little bit of trouble, loses power up, takes out his BB guns there, and starts popping a cap in Weegee. Weegee getting hit with that kick barrage too. Weegee needs to do something here. Oh, a judo toss. Down goes Weegee. I can't believe it. Huey gets another win there. And wow, was that that FBI agent that's always monitoring Huey? Huey going against the giant chicken here. So far, the chicken doing pretty well against Huey. Let's see. I don't know. Is this one... Wow, giant chicken turning into a big bird and getting the chicken crap attack off. I can't believe it. Huey in big trouble. I can't believe he's going to lose to the giant chicken. Maybe not. Starting to mount some sort of offense, and wow, chicken finishes him off with the big chicken peck. Stands on Huey and claims him there as like a victim. Well, let's see if Yoko can take out the giant chicken here. Well, chicken, Yoko pretty even so far. Yoko really aggressive here today. More aggressive than I've seen her in a while, with the big chicken fights back here. Yoko trying to use that drill spike attack, but the chicken got out of it earlier. Chicken mounting some offense, an overhead toss. And the chicken turning into Big Bird again here. Hitting that stomp attack, did massive damage to Yoko there. Is she going to be able to fight back? We will find out. Yoko rolling around, hitting the reverse sniper shot there. Chicken in trouble here. As long as Yoko doesn't do nothing to blow it. Gets in there. Wow. A blaster barrage. And wow. Just like that. A super combo finish. Down goes the giant chicken. Well, let's see. Can Yoko keep up the winning ways here? Wow. All right. That's quite the celebration there. You'd think they'd taken out somebody like, I don't know, Omea Tiger Woods. That would be impressive if Yoko could beat him today. Well, let's see. Out comes the short bus, and Yoko getting punted up into the air. Omea Tiger Woods way aggressive here. I can't believe it, though. Yoko doing pretty well against him. Omea Tiger Woods trying to fight back here. Another short bus attack, and the big head smash, and down goes Yoko Ritona just like that. Tiger Woods, Omea Tiger Woods getting the win there. Well, up next, it's Nega Peach. This one's going to be pretty close. I can see Nega Peach getting the win, but Omea Tiger Woods is aggressive enough to beat Nega Peach here. Let's see. Omea Tiger Woods in big trouble, trying to come back here. And, wow, Nega Peach with that evil lightning around her. The short bus somehow breaks that. Nega Peach opening up another dimension and destroying Omea Tiger Woods there. And just like that, it's going to be Nega Peach getting the win for her team here today. And I certainly hope you enjoyed your request, Video Game Master 7100, and everybody else who watches this battle as well. Stay tuned for Random Mugen Battle number 866, and that'll be coming soon.